key points for boldface questions on GMAT critical reasoning. First of all, please don't be scared. Understand that the questions are extremely logical and 100% accuracy is possible. Just to make you feel confident, let me tell you that personally, I have never got a boldface question incorrect. The reason why students are sometimes so scared about boldface questions is that they do not have the correct strategy for this question type. We have elaborated on the strategy in our other videos. Here is a quick recap. Step 1, identify the conclusion. Step 2, link bold parts with the conclusion. Very important, step 3, have an idea of what you are expecting from the answer choices. Otherwise, the typical vocabulary involved in the answer choices will completely confuse you. Master the vocabulary involved. We have done a separate video purely on the vocabulary for boldface questions. Please watch that particular video. And as usual, use grid for eliminating answer choices. It's not about the correct answer choice. It's about the best out of the 5 given answer choices. Have the grid in place. Eliminate answer choices. When you have eliminated 4 answer choices, the one that's left is the correct answer choice. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.